published 1309 EDT, the 2nd of September 2017 updated 1309 EDT, the 2nd of September 2017 wherever he goes, even to a charity match to raise money for the victims of the Grenfell Tower fire. Jose Mourinho inevitably ends up the center of attention. Mourinho came on in the second half of the game for Grenfell at Loftus Road, replacing David James in goal for Alan Shearer's team against Les Ferdinands men. The Manchester United manager was sent out with words of encouragement by Shearer, who had given Mourinho a roasting in the dressing room pre-match. Scroll down for video. Wherever he goes, even to a charity match, Jose Mourinho ends up the center of attention. Mourinho came on in the second half of the game for Grenfell at Loftus Road on Saturday. Mourinho was beaten by Chris Edwards of Bastille for the equaliser, the musician making it 22. He came on with half an hour to go in front of the Loft to a distinctly mixed reception from the QPR fans, given the success he brought to neighbours Chelsea. Immediately, Mourinho was in hot water. He was booked for time-wasting by referee Mark Halsey for dawdling over a free kick and soon had to pick the ball out of his net. Mourinho was beaten by Chris Edwards of Bastille for the equaliser, the musician making it 22 after tapping in Stan Collymore's square pass, with Mourinho charging out and leaving his net exposed. Mourinho was soon in hot water. He was booked for time wasting by referee Mark Halsey. Mourinho was given a roasting by manager Alan Shearer before the charity game began. Mourinho chats with some young fans as he got into the spirit of the celebrity game. Hay was not impressed, berating the linesman for not flagging for offside. Replays indicated he may have had a point. The game eventually went to a shootout, with Mourinho refusing an interview with Chris Kamara before the penalties began as he wanted to stay concentrated. It did not work, however, as he was beaten by all five penalties, Oli Mears tucking in the final kick of a 53 victory for Team Ferdinand. Mourinho tried everything, even taking his gloves off in the style of Ricardo in Euro 2004. The game went to penalties, with Mourinho scoring the fourth kick for Team Shearer. However, he was beaten by all five spot kicks, Oli Mears scoring the winning penalty. Mourinho, however, seemed to enjoy the game, as he took selfies and chatted to crowd. Mourinho, however, seemed to enjoy the game, as he took selfies and chatted to crowd, having been the butt of Shearer's joke in the pre-match team talk. The England striker and match of the day pundit was filmed saying, "I was delighted to hear last night that one of the greatest managers ever would be joining us today." However, Sir Alex Ferguson didn't make it. "Sir Jose, we are delighted you could step in to help us out.